for class junior KG. In previous period, we have learned sound of and. So, today we take one small activity, write the missing letter. Write the missing letter. So, first look at the picture, then read the word and which letter is missing, that letter write here. Okay? So, first look here, which picture is this? Correct. This is a picture of lip. This is a picture of lip. Now, look at these words. L-P. Now, tell me, what is the spelling of lip? Yes. L-I-P. Lip. Here, I is the missing letter. So, right here, I. Now read, L-I-P, lip, L-I-P, lip, L-I-P, lip. Now look here, which picture is this? Correct, this is the picture of zip. Now tell me, what is the spelling of zip? Yes, Z-I-P, zip, Z-I-P, zip. Now look here, Z-P. Here also, I is the missing letter, so write here I, Z-I-P, zip, Z-I-P, zip, Z-I-P, zip. Now look here, which picture is this? Correct, this is the picture of tip. Tell me the spelling of tip. Yes, T-I-P, tip. Here also, I is the missing letter, so write here I am, T-I-P, tip, T-I-P, tip, T-I-P, tip. Now look here, which picture is this? Yes, this is the picture of sip. Now tell me the spelling of sip. Yes, S-I-P, sip. Now look here, S-P. Here also, I is the missing letter. So write here I am, S-I-P, sip. S-I-P, sip. S-I-P, sip. Now look here, G-R-P. Here also, I is the missing letter. G-R-I-P, grip. G-R-I-P, grip, G-R-I-P, grip, G-R-I-P, grip. Once again, read after me, lip, lip, zip, zip, tip, tip, sip, sip, grip, grip. Students, this is your classwork today and your today's homework is write the missing letter. Write the missing letter. So first look at the picture, then read the word, and then after which letter is missing, that letter write here. Okay? This is your homework. Do at your home.